walls of this facility.
Interdimensional tether, a means for me to pull you back from hell. I'm sorry for this, Jillian, but I didn't think you'd allow its installation voluntarily. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayne. I have supplies in my office. This way. Take whatever supplies you need. The destruction of the Argent Tower is devastating, but I am committed to helping you close the portal. All of our work and understanding of their war is derived from the inscriptions on a large stone artifact we pulled from hell in the earliest days of the program. We call it the Helix Stone. It is our most closely guarded asset. Olivia was obsessed with it. From it, we learned how to manipulate Hell's energy, bend it to our will, take advantage of their resources. It also led us to you. The Helix Stone showed us how to harness the power of the well. I believe it will show you how to shut it down. For years, Olivia has kept the Helix in her private office in the Lazarus Labs, which is only accessible through a secure elevator from the Advanced Research Complex across the chasm. Your affinity for guns is apparent. I'm confident you'll find something useful there as well. The service elevator is at the end of the hall.
Demand presence at pack safe limit. Lock demand presence at lock damage descending.
Ow!
Demons present prisoner. Not there. Disengage. Demonic presence will not save you. Demonic presence will not save you. Lock it. Disengage.